Breaking news coming in. Haryana government suspends driver and conductor of bus in eve-teasing case in Rohtak. The two girls fought their molesters bravely while no one came to their rescue. That's the latest that we're getting in developments taking place on the back of the incident number one. The Chief Minister, M.L. Khattar, announced that the girls will be feted on Republic Day. And the second, action now being taken against the bus conductor and the driver. They have been suspended. My colleague Shweta Singh on the phone line, breaking news on headlines today. Shweta, can you get us up to speed with the latest that you're getting?
Preeti, the people here are really happy at the development, at the quick development, at the quick action of the Haryana government, because they were really let down. They felt let down by the driver and the conductor and the people on board that bus on that particular day. Though the girl said that the conductor had tried to help them, but he was no match for the three boys, the three molesters. So now they feel that perhaps it's the beginning of a change, and it will happen sooner than later for not just these two girls, but for the number of girls who travel from Sonipat to Rohtak every day to study. The girls were really concerned about that, and now both of them have said that they're really happy that the government has acted against the erring driver.
Appreciate you joining us, Shweta. We'll keep coming back to you for more on the story. Meanwhile, the Haryana government announced a cash reward for the two Rohtak sisters who stood up against their tormentors and hit back at three men who were indulging in sexual harassment on board a state transport bus. The two bravehearts have been awarded 31,000 each by the Haryana state government. The Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar has also announced that the Rohtak bravehearts will be honoured with cash awards on the occasion of Republic Day. He said the two girls have shown indomitable courage and bravery by opposing the three youths. On Sunday evening, the two sisters thrashed three sexual molesters aboard a bus in Rohtak. The three men were harassing the girls and got more aggressive when their lewd comments were objected to. The girls retaliated by thrashing the assailants with their belts. The video shot by another lady has gone viral on social media and shows no other came to the help of the girls. All three accused are to be brought to court today.
आरती और पूजा दोनों बहनों ने मंचलों से निपटने में जो बहादुरी दिखाई है, मैं चाहूँगा कि हर बेटी और बहन इसी प्रकार की बहादुरी दिखाए, और उनकी बहादुरी का हम सम्मान करते हैं, और इसलिए उनको 31,000 रुपए से पुरस्कृत करेंगे, और जो भी ऐसे मंचले हैं उन सबके खिलाफ कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए, सरकार जो है उनके खिलाफ।
तो उनकी जो बहादुरी है, जो उनका हिम्मत और हौसला, उसकी तो मैं सम्मान करती हूँ, लेकिन जो बस के अंदर जो लोग बैठे थे, जिनको उन लड़कियों की मदद करनी चाहिए थी, तो मैं समझती हूँ कि उसके जितने भी उनकी निंदा की जाए उतनी कम होगी।
अब जो पुरुष हैं वही महिलाएं हो गए हैं, तो हम क्या करें? और उसको 26 जनवरी को अवार्ड करना चाहिए। कहते हैं ना, मर्द मर्दाने होते हैं, ये तो महिलाएं मर्दानी हो रही है बजाय पुरुषों के। एंड द मैन दे आर बिहेविंग लाइक वुमेन।
And we spoke to Aarti, one of the brave hearts, a short while back, and this is what she said.
एक्चुअली होता यही है कि लड़कियां सहन करती जाती है और लड़के बदतमीजियां करते जाते हैं। अगर लड़कियां एक बार जवाब दे दें तो लड़के की दूसरी बार हिम्मत ही नहीं होगी बदतमीजी करने की। कोई मदद के लिए नहीं आया था। हाँ, एक दीदी थी जिन्होंने ये वीडियो बना के हमारी बहुत ज्यादा हेल्प की, क्योंकि हम उन बॉयज को पहचानते थे नहीं, तो इस वीडियो के थ्रू ही हम उनको पहचान पाए। मैं चाहती हूँ कि इनको कम से कम ऐसी पनिशमेंट मिले कि कोई और लड़का ऐसा सब कुछ करते हुए किसी और लड़की के साथ भी डरे। मैं चाहती हूँ जो लड़कियाँ सोचती है हम नहीं कोई और है, तो मैं उनके लिए कहना चाहती हूँ, इफ नॉट अस देन हु, अगर हम नहीं तो कौन, इफ नॉट नाउ देन व्हेन, अगर अब नहीं तो कब।
Well, there's more bad news coming in for the three molesters who got beaten up by these gutsy girls aboard a bus. The Rohtak molesters are in big trouble, with the army now rejecting their applications with immediate effect. The three men were reportedly looking for a career in the army and had cleared the first round of recruitment. According to army sources, the applications now stand rejected.